GF YS Gaming Australia. Action is pleasure. Simulation is key.
You ready to ride with the diesel? Let's go. Win or go home. Let's get the playoffs started. Drive safe. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit view. Keep left, keep your eye on the ball, and then exit left. Exit left. speed trap reporter in here. Take it easy, brother. Keep left. Keep your eye on the ball. And then turn left. Turn left. Trap reporter ahead. Take it easy, brother. Continue straight. left. Keep your eye on the ball. And then turn left. Turn left. Keep left. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit. You. Ahead, turn left. Turn left. Continue straight. Turn right. Turn right. Continue straight. Continue straight. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit you. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit you. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit you. Continue straight. Keep left, keep your eye on the ball, and then continue straight. Continue straight. Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Continue straight. Continue straight. Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Thank you. or go home, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit you. Turn right. Ahead, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived. Now that's barbecue chicken alert. Barbecue chicken alert. I'm tired of talking. Turn me off.
We thank you very much for watching this amazing Euro Truck Simulator 2 gameplay from us here at GF West Gaming Australia with the Godfather. As we continue to do amazing gameplay of this Euro Truck Simulator 2 and American Truck Simulator World of Trucks gameplay here at GF West Gaming Australia. Like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, turn the notification bell on, and go and check out our playlist area and find the Euro Truck Simulator 2 playlist and American Truck Simulator playlist, where you'll find many hours of great action on the roads of the world of trucks. We will see you on our next journey. This was done on February 23, 2021. It's bye-bye for now.